Equine influenza, a strain of influenza A, is a highly contagious respiratory disease that affects horses. It can travel 30 to 50 meters from a coughing horse, and can survive on surfaces for up to 48 hours, though it is easily killed by heat or cold. In Florida in 2004, greyhound dogs who shared racetracks with horses were discovered to have contracted the virus. Then last winter, 162 harbor seals in New England died from a mutation of the avian flu, a different strain of influenza A.